So there we were. Angels coming down and shaking loose something big in my mind. What were flashes before had become a whole damn memory, rushing in, bright as fire.
Now I silence your lost soul. Your music belongs to me, and to me alone. You shall never rise as the Hellsinger as long as I rule.
Thing is, something was off. I mean, Judge said everything, but it just didn't sit right.
No, I do not fear the prophecy. Does heaven? You lie. But for the sake of the Hells, I will believe you. Now, lend me your aid, and I will put this upstart. In the name of the Hells, I subject myself to dissolution.
Back then, my mind was still too foggy to see what was happening with Heaven and the Judge. But what with the angels showing up, that story about some character known as the Hellsinger defeating an archangel didn't seem so crazy to anybody anymore. We were in for it here. Thing is, we really didn't know what we were up against in Nihil. Warmed up. disillusion anyway. Something coming apart, maybe.
Fire!
Haven't heard that one.
We'll be right back.
We're throwing everything but the kitchen sink now. Laws of hell. Whatever the judge had done, they were getting twisted.
She got angry. She tried again.